Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Greg Giraldo. What's up?
Hello, everybody. How's it going? Yeah. Good to be here. Denver, huh? That's where we are, right? I live in New York City. Yeah, a lot of people say New York City is... A lot of people say that's the greatest city on Earth. I don't know how you could say any city's the greatest city unless you've been to every single city, right? What do you know? Maybe there's a city somewhere in Indonesia where there's like 28 people, 26 of them are hot chicks that'll blow you for a nickel. You know what I mean? That'd be a good city. You know, and the other two are dudes that give you nickels. That might be the kind of city that you'd want to check out, right? Given a chance. Man, I'm getting old. I don't know how it happened. It just happened so fast. I feel like I'm the young guy. And you don't even realize that you don't look and act the same as you did when you were younger. You still think you're the same guy. I thought I was still a young dude, you know? Until I walked through an Abercrombie and Fitch, and they looked at me like I was walking through a playground with my cock in my hand. Man. Don't go into an Abercrombie and Fitch if you're over 35 years old, because I'll tell you that, they'll remind you pretty damn quick how much of a twisted pervert you are for even thinking that you could wander through that high school cafeteria. Anything over 34-inch waist, they stack way up high in the corner. They literally have like one pair of pants over 34-inch, and they hang it up really high, like they stacked. You can't get it yourself. You gotta ask one of the shirtless boy whores who works there if he'll climb for you. Just round out the old... Yeah, I'm too fat and old to get that. Could you climb up, you little... You know, this might be too personal to admit this early, but the other day I was sitting on the toilet, and my balls dipped into the water. And that had never happened to me before, so at first, I didn't even know what it was. It just, something felt kind of nice. It was like a refreshing sort of sensation, actually. You know, I thought, well, this, And then I realized I was teabagging my own toilet water. Do you realize how upsetting and depressing that is? That I got old man saggy ball bag that's just swinging loose that low. Because I've sat on that bowl thousands of times. It was in my house. It never happened before. So I guess my balls must have just been sort of skimming the surface, you know? And finally they're like, fuck it, we're going in. And they just, right in the water, like, all right, that's exactly the moment that I became middle-aged. I could trace it to that exact... I'm a middle-aged man because my balls actually just fucking gave up on trying to fight gravity. Just dip right in the old toilet water. And at first I thought maybe it's a practical joke, you know? Maybe somebody added water as a gag. You know, maybe I'm getting punked. I'm looking around for Ashton Kutcher to come running around the corner with an empty bucket. Ah! But there was no gag. It was just my old saggy nutbag couldn't support the weight long enough to... That's just depressing shit, man. I don't know how you look at it.